would stand for that toxicity.
I just polished my grapple.
That's how you know Brayson got money, bro. He subs to random people. That's how you know he's got money. Literally subs to people for emotes.
That's a very good emote.
What is it?
It's a head. Skull head. Skull.
Is that a Forsen emote? Oh, that's Too Mad as well.
I don't know who Too Mad is.
I think he's just like a Call of Duty player or something. Well, he was a Call of Duty player. I don't know what he is now.
If you have to breathe.
Wait, he just went this way?
Wait, what?
Whatever, bro.
This guy's a cuck.
Look, we can break off. I'm going to this
building. I hate him already.
Come on, bro. You don't hate him already.
I hate him already.
What if he's like, actually good at the game? He's like trying to help you out. Okay, yep, that's fair. You should give him a second chance.
Oh yeah, I got my gun, Papa Bear. Call me Ranch.
Can you hear me?
I'd be dressing. I'm coming. Round one, beginning ring countdown. You guys are in there.
I'm telling you, bro, there was a guy. I heard him. Don't know where he went, but he was around.
You sure you heard him, buddy?
Okay, yeah, I did. Because if you get smoked...
I know in your older years, I hear your earring goes a little bit.
I'm going right here. Onto the ship. Oh, people on the ship.
Are you getting shooted at?
I'm disabling his traps. There might be a guy under me. I'm coming over there to you. So stay alive, bud.
Well, he's one shot.
Knock that guy, he sucked. It's just a tad bit better than this guy was.
My guy dropped down. He's one shot though. He has a peacekeeper. My guy's got a sniper. I need heals.
I'm pushing him.
I need help. Fuck, man, on me. On me.
Where is he at? Is he rosing?
He could be.
Yeah, he is.
Nice.
I didn't want to res you right there because I want to make sure I get that.
No, I got you. I wouldn't have res me either. I was just hoping he didn't thirst.
Yo, stay right here.
I just didn't. Oh my god.
Giving you some suck.
Yeah, this thing is sucking me down right now.
I got some shield cells, some arc stars. He doesn't really have like anything amazing over here. I have a med kit. He has shield right here, yeah, if you want it. I'm gonna have to find some energy ammo. Some more. This guy has a Phoenix kit. Can I carry that for or something? Yeah, the Havoc's actually incredible. You can start getting it sped up and you can start shooting people. 45 seconds, rings just up ahead. Just giving my shields a recharge.
Just giving my shields a recharge.
Bad things, yeah.
Glee.
I'm going in this building. Hopefully I find a
thing. Yo, that dude can fly?
Pathfinder? Yeah, he's got a freaking grappling hook, dude. Wait, do you think he's actually just like taking off flying in the air?
Yeah, I thought it was like jetpacks, and I was like, I hated that Call of Duty.
Nah, his grapple is like, it's super limited too. But he makes zip lines also. The ring's moving, friends. Every character has like a something that just makes them kind of mobile. To an extent, I guess. I guess not.
Sounds mine.
The big ones don't. No, you do. Your freaking ability literally makes you run faster than anyone else. I gotta make a tutorial video on here. I'm gonna make like a tips and tricks video. But it's not gonna be called tips and tricks. I'm gonna call it like, what's a badass name for something?
Like tips and tricks.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one. Imagine now, what if it's like how to get better at Apex? These make you better than 99.7% of all players. How about that? These tips will make you better than 99.7% of all players. I say 7 because there's 0.3%, bro. That's something you gotta notice. Really, I'm just talking out my ass, but they don't know that. Like, I just made up that percentage. I didn't research anything. No, but I already got 15 tips written down in like a notepad that I need to go over. My buddy hit me up on Snapchat the other day. He's like, dude, loving the content. He said, but make a tips and tricks video because I'm getting my ass clapped. That's what he said. It's like, all right, dude, I got you. Oh, yoink.
Oh, you're a motherfucker.
Nah, here, bro. Here.
I don't even want it now. I'm pissed.
Nah, bro, it's right there. Imagine, you just got a hand-me-down helmet, bro. Think about that. Can you hold that medkit? Watch mine give me a purple helmet. Nope. What is the scope right here? 2-4 times? Love to see it. Favorite scope in the game?
Yeah, if the op comes out.
Talking about the Kraber?
Yeah.
That shit is insane. Op,
I'm getting the op.
Yeah, I'll
because you have no fucking thumbs.
Are you kidding me? Wait, why'd you just roast me on my own stream? Wait. Is this what we're doing now?
Sorry, bro. I didn't mean it. Yes, I did.
I'm actually good with the Kraber.
Yeah.
Yesterday in that fight, I literally missed like what, 2 shots out of like what, 4?
Out of 4? Yeah.
Yeah, that's 50%.
50% is not good.
How is it not good? You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
Yeah, but you miss 50% of the shots you do take.
Okay, if I would have took 5 shots, I would have been at freaking.
You hit 2. You hit 2.
I would have hit 2. I would have hit 3 out of 5.
No, you wouldn't.
Dude, alright, I was gonna give you the Kraber, but now I'm taking it.
No, you're not.
I hope that we both get the Kraber so I can just show you
how much better I am.
How many knocks that I have. Now watch me hit marker people and then you just get kills.
Yeah. So well, I mean, I only headshot people, so that's whatever.
I almost picked up 2 yesterday. I probably should have done that.
Can you insta switch? You can't insta switch. Yeah,
no, but like, still, having 8 shots, and since it has its own ammo technically, having 8 shots in a clip technically is pretty crazy.
You think people are on that thing?
What thing?
Wait, that's, oh guys,
wait, shoot,
those guys are weird.
I cracked that guy 60 red, so don't know what that really means.
Are they in the building?
No, one's to the right. Like, near the cave.
I got you.
Another one right here. One's in the building now. Oh god, I'm destroying that guy too. Love to see it.
Dude, this, I didn't know where they were the entire time.
Yeah, they were really, really bad. Wait, what were we talking about the other people on that thing?
That thing flying around up there.
Hold on, let me use this ultimate accelerant.
Wait, can you actually, like, just... Do you have to use it, or...?
Yeah, you pop it, and then it gives you, it's like 4 seconds or so, 5 seconds or something. But once you use it, it gives you 20% of your ultimate.
How do you use it?
You gotta go to your inventory and click it.
I don't need it yet.
But if you give it to me, I drop us care packages that can give us, like, yeah, shield and stuff. It. I think it's 5 seconds.
Yeah, this thing right here.
Hold on, I'm about to drop us a care package.
You see this thing?
The ship?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the ship that we were just by. But like...
Were we actually?
Yeah, it was over there by where we were fighting. That's what I came off of to help you guys.
Really?
This guy...
Yo, can you get these like elite guns off of this thing?
No, not that one.
Oh, he just yoinked that purple helmet.
There's a purple helmet.
Yeah, he yoinked that bitch, bro.
Tough, dude, because, you know, not like I need a purple helmet for my own drop. We'll see who gets heals.
See who gets sucked.
Alright, I'm already at 50%. Let me grab that. Did we get this chick? Did you grab her stuff? You guys didn't even grab her stuff.
Sorry, dude.
Phoenix kit. Come with the Phoenix kit.
Oh, yes, my guy.
What did you just say to me?
Where do you want to go?
Where do we want to go?
Where do we want to go?
I'm not too sure yet. I think I'll just meander around.
Probably doesn't know what that means.
What, meander?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, see, that was like a okay. Like, he thought you were trying to meander? This guy just said, called me a meander, bro. You kidding me? I'm not a fucking meander.
Nobody says fucking meander nowadays.
He's like, okay.
I guess it's like one of the worst mics I've ever heard in my life.
No, I think it's just game chat. Yours sounds like kind of bad, too.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's terrible.
I think it's just their game chat stuff. They're on like a Call of Duty level of game chat. Call of Duty game chat's terrible, man.
I don't care. Call of Duty was the greatest lobbies in the history of ever.
Yeah, I used to love the lobbies. It's not like that anymore. So my sophomore year of college, I would hop on Modern Warfare Remastered every night, like Ascension, and like all of them. And we would jump on there, and we would purposely try to start fights. We'd jump into, like, public search and destroy. Because Modern Warfare Remastered, I mean, Call of Duty 4 was, like, the spot for, like, shit-talking. Wait, is this open? Yeah, it's open. So, like, we would go in those, purposely trying to start fights. It was awesome, bro. Like, I remember one time...
This is where we died last time. Hopefully it happens again.
Okay, well... There's a guy in here, I think. Bloodhound this.
Yeah.
Remember we were shit talking one guy, and then he was like, "You guys suck, man." I was like, "No, you suck, bro." Like, I said, "Watch, I'm gonna get all the kills next game or something like that." Bro, I threw a grenade across the map, like a nade spot. It hit a car and literally killed the whole team. I'm not kidding. And I was like, everyone in my in the chat, because everybody was in game chat. Everyone was just going wild, bro. Wait, did he just put a zipline up? Oh gosh. We're right here, we're here. Dude, he's trying to thirst you, bro. Someone has the gold shield. Someone has the gold shield. She does. The gold knockdown shield lets you self-rest.
Oh my... Yes, brother.
What?
The Mastiff shotgun?
Oh, you got that? How many shots does that have in it?
20.
Oh, it comes full? Or did you get out of the care package?
No, I got it from him.
I wonder if it comes full. Kind of like, you know how armor recharges when you pick it up?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if that's a thing with, like, special weapons. Us and two squads.
Did any of those guys have purple armor?
Yeah, she did, I believe. Down here.
We just destroyed them.
No, she didn't. A lot of med kits and stuff, though. Batteries.
Yeah, I think I got plenty now.
Dude, I need a backpack.
There's a purple one, or a blue one right here.
Let me get that. Grab that standard stock, that barrel stabilizer. Let's get the frag grenade, some shield cells. I'm taking a zipline back.
I'm upset I didn't get any. I'm really upset I didn't get any of those kills right then. I did so much damage to him.
Bro, I pegged. The kid was just looking at you running up.
Yeah, I know. They were thirsting me. Right here. Wait, wait, wait for us.
I'm gonna get on this roof.
Are they close?
That kid's one shot. One's He's cracked. Not one shot. I just... Did you get that guy?
Yeah, one down.
Oh, I cracked him 45 yellow. That's headshot. That means he has no helmet.
I gotta heal. Phoenix kidding.
Are both teams here? Both teams
Phoenix
are here.
Kidding. All right, just wait.
I'm dead. Hold on. I'm gonna get around the corner and then revive. Back up or something.
Fuck, man.
Back up, just like be cool. I got this, I got this. I'm good. Yo, I'm gonna self revive. You guys run away.
Dude, what the fuck, man? These guys are literally such bitches. On me.
Let's go, baby.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice, bro. Let's get it, bro.
You are the Apex champions. Good job. SSJ, you are the man.
SSJ, I am the man. That's damn right, right there. Yo, he did no damage, actually. So he probably...
Really earned it.
I didn't really either. What
the fuck? He said, I sucked. What the fuck? Let's go, dude. You did 737, though. You did way more than what your kills show. Let's get it, bro.